Hi, we are Alberto
and Alice, and together we are making the Able to Sustain
World Tour. We are going to explain you a bit more about our plan. We are going to travel around the world for 1 year through different projects, and they are all related with sustainability and with alternative lifestyles. And we want to learn more about it, but not only for ourselves, also for more people that is interested in different ways of living.
We think it's important to learn about what it takes to become more self-sustainable and have a less impact on the planet for our future, but also the future of the people and the earth. So that's why we decided to go on this trip. So not as tourists, we will be working on these different projects, and hopefully we can involve you as much as possible so you can learn with us. And along the way we will share some do-it-yourself videos. We will interview the people which we will meet and hopefully share their story with you about why they decided to start a project like this and how they did it actually. But we will be tourists in these countries, so hopefully we will do some fun things as well, and we hope to be able to take you on that part of the journey with us as well.
How did we arrive to this idea? With the footprint that we have, it will require more than one Earth to live.
We actually did a test just before making this video to really know how much it takes
to sustain our way of living.
Exactly. And we came to
1.7 Earths
already. And we live quite consciously about our footprint. So, for example, I don't eat meat and, well, sometimes fish, maybe once a week. Or even less. I shop a lot at thrift shops.
And I mainly buy what I break. So.
And maybe 80% of the furniture we have, or had.
I would say 100%.
At our home is second hand.
Or third hand. Or
So, yeah, and still by doing all of this, we consume more than that the earth can give us in the end.
So at the end of this trip, we are considering to take again the test and see how our lifestyle changes and if we can arrive to the point of one Earth.
We really hope to learn a lot from this trip as well about how to create a lifestyle like this yourself, and maybe even
inspire other persons to make small changes on their daily lives. Doesn't need to go totally into the booths or anything like that.
We still look for projects which are focused on a modern, self-sustainable way of living. But in balance with the earth, yeah. I would say.
So the first part of our trip will be in the south of Europe, in the south of Portugal, the north of Spain and the north of Italy. What we want to discover there is how these people realize what they are doing, how they made that decision. They are persons that had a different life and they decide to change it into this kind of projects.
So from October we will start traveling through Asia, beginning in Nepal.
After Nepal we are going to Thailand and then to Vietnam, and there we are going into projects that are more related with the way of living there. It's more in contact with nature and with the local communities. How they can use technology to improve their lifestyle and to discover also what we can learn from them.
It will be a contrast to what we experience here in Europe.
But I think
we will discover as well a lot of similarities. Yeah. And it can help us to really get a better view of how we want to create our lifestyle
and how we can make real change. The next part of our trip will be focused in New Zealand and Australia, where we are going back into the Western society, but also trying to bring a new perspective, because they have already a long experience with permaculture and other really interesting techniques or ways of living than we think that we can learn a lot from them. And after, our last part will be South America and Central America, where we
will be able to practice a bit of Spanish, at least I hope. What are you looking most forward to?
Me?
Yes.
What I'm looking the most for is just start. And I'm really looking forward to see the project in Portugal. I was reading their description and they are not so long over there, but they already made so many interesting things. And
yeah, they are only there for 2 years.
I think
and
so.
Most of what they
consume is they self-produced.
Can exactly, and they even have a little shop in the village. So,
I think that is the perfect start for our adventure. It's just the last preparations.
Well, we are already adjusting to the weather, because it's really hot at the moment in the Netherlands. But we do have a lot of other preparations this week before we travel on Sunday, the 30th of June.
Yeah. Also, we are having a goodbye party.
Exactly. And yeah, so just some small things and say goodbye to our friends and family.
So yeah, we are looking forward for it and see you in our next video.
The next video, still in the Netherlands, with the preparations. We hope to be able to upload it before we leave. But otherwise, we will upload it as soon as possible if we have arrived in Portugal. And that part you will see in the video after.
Yeah. Bye!
Bye!